showing here that the top one, which is what winds, and the bottom one, which will be held in place by this, when they're turned in opposite directions, they're both storing energy in the spring, and the arbor in the center doesn't move at all. Just as I thought. Now we're ready to put it back together.